Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am M.A. Mostafa. Welcome back to Ornate Pixels. Here is a 32-inch smart LED TV. Pixels are flickering shortly after turning on this TV. Look here. It looks like the text and images are doubled, and the color of the picture is not appropriate. Now I turn on the TV once more without satellite cable line. Then you can see the graphics and understand more clearly. See here, the graphics on the screen are doubling and occasionally freezing. So stay with me for 2 minutes without skipping the video. I will explain how to repair the panel. To find the fault, the voltage of the logic level shifter IC should be measured according to the symptoms. CLK1 10.7 volts, CLK2 10.69 volts, CLK3 5.92 volts. Dear friends, remember, this panel must have 10 volts here, but there is 5.9 volts. CLK4 about 10 volts, CLK5 about 10 volts, CLK6 about 10 volts. Okay. Now try to understand why voltage is dropping on CLK3. Now see here to understand that. Okay. This is right cup and this is left cup and this is logic level shifter IC. CLK3 is output from pin number 26 of this IC, and from here a connection goes directly to the cop on the right side and another is connected to the cop on the left side. So disconnect from here due to voltage drop in CLK3. Dear friends, cut here very carefully, because if the problem is not solved, it may be necessary to reconnect it. Then may need to be cut from the cop on the right side. Okay, I have cut the connection of CLK3 from here. Now we will see directly on the screen what happens. Very nice. Now the image color is also nice. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.